Ask, what is your name?
Hey, I'm Steve Gaskell.
Steve, we met yesterday at the Sport Illustrated, and today we're at Paraiso. Can you talk a little bit about you, how you get to where you are?
Hi, well, yeah, that was an amazing event at Sports Illustrated. I was shooting for the house there. It was my first experience shooting house photography, and so it was pretty cool being in the center, and it had a good position. So here I don't have quite as prime a position, so it's a little bit harder. I'm in Miami and I do a lot of videography, been doing videography like for about 6 years, and I do a lot of weddings. And I answered an ad for a company looking for somebody to shoot video for this this event, and it's been awesome. I've been here in the main tent for most of the stuff, but I've gone over to one of the hotels and shot one of the a couple of designers over there, and then yesterday I was at the Sports Illustrated, so that was amazing.
Can you talk a little bit about your style? Every photographer has their own style and how they expect to film. Even like the wedding photographers, you can see that style comes across in their pictures, in their work, in the movement. Like, what is your something that would distinguish you as the photographer, videographer, as an artist? Like, do you think that gives you a unique photographer eye?
Okay, well, that's a great question. I think it's something that's evolving. You know, So I focus on a couple different things. I want to be cinematic. So I'm looking for like cinematic details, cinematic movements and things like that. And I want to capture important B-roll for the day, you know, but something that looks beautiful. You know, I'm looking for things that have something that's interesting looking, but it's also capturing something important about the day. That's one aspect. The other aspect is I kind of combine that with more of like a documentary style. I'm looking to capture things as they're happening. You know, I'm real life, true emotions, people happy, people sad. I'm looking for emotions for people. And just that's more my wedding style. I think with the runway, it's kind of like there's a formula that people kind of follow for the runway, so I'm kind of just following that.
Can you talk a little bit about yesterday's show? For me, it was quite significant. I got to do some interviews on the red carpet, and we spoke about fashion and religion. We spoke about like fashion and politics. It was a lot of like a fashion comedy, but the runway was quite different. The girls were not everybody was young, and they posed amazingly. Like when I was filming like Art Heart this week and other shows, I haven't seen that kind of posing and that kind of style of walking anywhere else. Can you comment on that?
I agree with you. I think that, being a runway model is not as easy as it sounds. And you can tell on the different shows, you have different levels of experience with some of the models. Sports Illustrated, obviously, the models are high end. And but the other aspect that was very interesting is the diversity you had. You had a lot of plus size. Curvy. You had curvy. Well, and you had different aspects, right? And you had older models, and it wasn't, you had age diversity, you had size diversity, you had skin tone diversity. There was no one aspect that was. Okay, I'm not sure about that, but I
mixed race, like you mean. Like,
yeah.
Just Asian or just Russian or just, Anglo-Saxon. It was a lot of like, all-American kind of flick.
Yeah. I thought it was interesting coming back here last night. There was one person that looked like trans that was in the show, and that was very cool to see.
What is your social media? How people can look you up?
Gaskell Eyes Productions.
Guys, check it out. I'm sure videos are amazing. Thank you so much.
So yeah, give me your info. I want to see what you're...